In this experiment, we will conduct electrolysis of water. For this, we will need a plastic or paper cup filled with water, common salt, two zinc strips, a 9-volt battery connected to a battery snap and crocodile clips. Bend the zinc strips and fix them to the rim of the plastic cup. Add enough water to the cup such that the ends of the zinc strips are immersed in the water. These strips will act as the electrodes. Now, attach the crocodile clips from the 9-volt battery to the zinc strips. You will see there are not many bubbles of gas emerging from either of the electrodes. Now, add about half a teaspoon of common edible salt to the water and mix it until it dissolves. Soon after, you will notice the bubbles of gas emerging rapidly from the negative electrode. This is hydrogen gas. When electricity passes between the electrodes through the water molecules split into hydrogen and oxygen atoms. This process of breaking down a molecule by passing electricity is called electrolysis. Pure water has low electrical conductivity, and hence we add salt to the water to increase its conductivity. The salt acts as an electrocatalyst, speeding up the process of electrolysis. At the positive electrode, an oxidation reaction takes place. Oxygen gas, hydrogen ions, and electrons are generated. 2H2O in liquid form breaks down into O2 or oxygen gas plus 4H+ or hydrogen ions plus 4 electrons. At the negative electrode, a reduction reaction takes place. Hydrogen ions gain the electrons generated at the positive electrode to form hydrogen gas. 4H+ ions plus 4 electrons gives 2 molecules of H2 gas. Combining the two reactions gives us 2H2O molecules break down into 2H2 gas and 1O2 gas molecule.